We have a game in 2 hours. We've got the entire team in a pile. Everyone's got a motive for touching my asshole. Guys' hands are smelling like shit. Mascot's got the homeless guy.
Sammy.
And now you're telling me that the coaches could be involved? This goes way deeper than my asshole.
Wait.